Bella is a fiery redhead, just like her hair would suggest. She's full of life.
And her bumpy, because she has little bumps right here.
Bella is just this wonderfully spontaneous girl that's very confident.
Because I'm a good writer.
You're a good drawer, huh?
I could draw your little red pimple on your nose.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, I don't even know where to begin. This is a very outgoing, bubbly, talkative.
Is he even listening?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, camera.
She could talk a mile a minute. She has so many friends. I guess everybody says she's a carbon copy of her mother.
Yeah, I miss being this is my teddy bear, Teddy, since I had for my since my first surgery.
When she was born, they immediately set her on my tummy, and I noticed that she was missing a toe. That was the first thing I noticed. But then I saw the rest of that whole foot and that bottom part of her leg just didn't look right to me.
Bella's condition is called congenital fibular hemimelia, and kids with this condition have a short femur, short tibia, and oftentimes absent fibula.
He kind of gave us our options, either amputation before the age of one or limb lengthening. So yeah, that first visit was, I cried, it was a shocker. I was like, oh my gosh. But then at the same time, there's this facility, there's this physician that can help us, and we're so close.
Gillette is a specialty care hospital devoted to the care of kids that have unusual problems.
All the physicians here at Gillette see children from all over the country.
How are you, kiddo?
Some days in each clinic room, there'll be a different child from a different state in each room.
A case as severe as hers is only 1 in 100,000. And in the normal population, this condition is rarely seen. But when these children get referred to a place like Gillette, where we specialize in this condition, we get greater confidence and a greater understanding of the condition.
How do you make that decision for your child? How do you make that decision when they're just 2 weeks old that, you know, I'm going to amputate her leg. This is going to affect her the rest of her life. And Dr. Dahl did say, in a sense, her leg is definitely lengthenable. So that's where we went. What that is they go in and they actually break the bone, and they put a series of pins and screws into the bone with an Elizarov external fixator.
They turn these struts in very small increments, 4 times per day, and as that happens, the bone very slowly separates. It's very stressful for the parent or parents and the remainder of the family, and you need a lot of support.
All right, and Bella, do you want to tell everybody what the condition was that you were born with?
Fibular hemimelia.
Yeah, it's a kind of a big word. It's called fibular hemimelia, and it's a really fancy word for saying that she has a missing bone in her lower leg.
And I have 4 toes.
And she has 4 toes on 1 foot, which is a part of the condition.
Yeah. It's very important that they be able to see how it works and that they're able to ask her, does it hurt?
All right, and there are a series of pins and screws that they screw into her bone. Yeah, okay, so it's really big owies, yeah.
Why do you need one?
Because that's a good question.
Because I need one, because if the bone didn't grow and grow and grow, I would never be able to do anything. I wouldn't be able to run, play.
So can you guys help us out when she comes back?
Yeah.
And here you can see the gap in the bone has stretched apart.
Take deep breaths, honey.
The amount of pain that we had to deal with was horrible. It was horrible to see her go through that. But at the same time, it's like you could always see the light at the end of the tunnel, that you only knew that this is just a short amount of time. And once we got over that hump, and then it was just smooth sailing towards the end. It's a well-oiled machine at Gillette, from the people at the front desk, to the nurses, to the x-ray techs, to the physician. Everybody works together.
15 weeks after the bone ends were cut or separated, and that's the new bone growth that's present just in 15 weeks' time.
Now that the fixator is off, you can see there is a huge difference. If Gillette didn't exist, who knows where we would be.
Thank you for helping kids like me at Gillette.